friends, this is Soham Bera, consultant optometrist from India. Today I am going to tell you about progressive lenses, why it is the preferred choice of presbyopic correction. Let's start it with. Why progressive lens? You may be maturing, but mature doesn't have to mean you are old. If you are in your 40s or older and are having trouble reading fine print with your glasses, progressive lenses offer a younger looking appearance and other advantages over the light bifocal lenses your parents own. Progressive lenses, sometimes called no-line bifocals, eliminate the visible lines of traditional bifocal and trifocal and hide the fact that you need reading glasses. With progressive lenses, no one has to know whether you are wearing glasses just for fashion or because your arms have to grown too short for you to see up close. So, advantage of progressive lenses over bifocal and trifocal. In addition to cosmetic advantage, progressive multifocal lenses provide a more natural correction of presbyopia than bifocal or trifocal prescription glasses. Instead of having just two or three lenses power like bifocal or trifocal, progressive lenses are truly multifocal lenses that provide a seamless progression of many lens power for all viewing distance. With progressive lenses, you can look up to see clearly across the room, and in the distance, you also can look ahead to view your computer in the intermediate zone and drop your gaze downwards to read and do fine work comfortably through the near zone of the lenses. And it's easy to adapt to today's modern progressive lenses. A corridor of optimum lens power runs vertically down each progressive lens. Your eye care practitioner will take careful measurement of your eye and eyeglass frames in order to place the corridor in just the right location so your eyes can naturally access the various power within the lens for comfortable view at all distance. And progressive lenses eliminates an annoying problem caused by bifocal and trifocal lens known as image jump. With conventional bifocal and trifocal image, see to jump, as your eyes move past the sharply defined boundary between the distance and near parts of the lens. With progressive lenses, the transition between the lens power within the lens is smooth and seamless, letting your change focus from distance to near and back again more comfortably with no image jump. Choosing the best progressive lens for your needs. For all power of progressive lenses to fit within a pair of eyeglasses, frames in the past had to be relatively large. If the frame was too small, the reading position of the lens would sometimes end up uncomfortably small after the lens was cut to size and instead in the frame. But lens manufacturing have overcome this problem by introducing short corridor progressive lenses with compact design that provide large reading zone for today's smaller fashionable frame. The popularity of progressive lenses has exploded recent years, making progressive the most widely purchased lenses for correcting presbyopia. Today, there are many progressive lens design to fit virtually any lens. The differences in the lens design are related mainly to the length and width of the progressive power corridor and how much of it is devoted to different viewing distance. Different area of the corridor may be expanded. Depending on the design philosophy of the manufacturer and the intended purpose of the lens. Some progressive lenses are made specially for computers, for example, and have the wider intermediate zone. Other progressive lens design may have a large reading portion. Your eye care practitioner is in the best position to evaluate which lens style will work best for you. Progressive lenses are available in wide variety of materials, including regular plastic and glass, polycarbonate and high index plastic materials. They are also available as photochromic lenses. They automatically adjust to different lighting conditions. Regardless of the progression lens design or lens material you choose, selecting lenses with anti-reflective coating will enhance visual acuity and clarity and comfort, especially for activities like driving at night, and eliminate distracting lens reflectors that prevent others from seeing your eyes clearly. Adapting to your progressive lenses. When you are fitted with your first pair of progressive lenses, you may need a short adaption period to become fully comfortable using the lenses. This might take only a few minutes or it could take a few days. Minor peripheral abrasions are unavoidable in these progressive lenses. It is impossible to create a seamless line-free multifocal lens that has multiple power for different viewing distance without also creating unwanted abrasion somewhere in the lenses. Lens designer and manufacturer have made significant strides in minimizing this abrasion and pushing them to the periphery of modern progressive lenses. But peripheral abrasion will be present even when progressive lens flawlessly produced using the latest manufacturing equipment and processes. They are an unavoidable optical limitation for all progressive lenses. Because of this aberration, if you glance to the far right or left, especially when looking down, you might notice your vision is slightly blurred. Peripheral aberration also might cause you to experience a sensation of shrink when you make quick head movement. If you experience these problems when you start wearing a new pair of progressive lenses, you usually can eliminate them by making slight head movement to look more directly at object. Most people who notice peripheral vision problem when wearing progressive lenses find that these issues are relatively mild and disappear as they adapt to wearing the lenses over a period of for a few days. If you have a lot of hyperopia, adapting to progressive lens may take a bit longer than if you are only mild farsighted or nearsighted. But with today's lens design, nearly everyone can wear progressive lenses successfully. To make sure you get the best value in progressive lenses, talk to a professional optician who will be able to recommend a customized progressive lens solution for your specific needs and give helpful tips to adapting to and caring for new lenses. So friends, this is all about the progressive lenses. So please stay safe, stay healthy. Bye.